Dear brothers and sisters of the worldwide Vincentian family, how can our hearts not be full of thankfulness to Jesus for this year 2017, when we are able to celebrate our jubilee of the 400 years of our Vincentian charism? 400 years of charity and mission in order to serve and evangelize the least among the least, and especially the strangers from all over the world. Those very strangers were the protagonists of our symposium last October in Rome. Those strangers whose spirit and difficulties we share, and thanks to whom today we can make ourselves imitators of Christ. Even our Lord was a stranger. The greatness of the mystery of the Incarnation that we celebrate every December manifests itself in the poverty of the child born in Bethlehem, in a humble manger. How many children, how many strangers and homeless people await a heart that is moved by affective and effective love. The year of the 400th anniversary is slowly coming to an end, and the beginning of the 5th century of the Vincentian charism is starting. All the challenges that we see in front of our eyes should not frighten us, but encourage us to trust even more in Providence, in our service to our Lords and Masters. As one response to the challenges that are facing the poor, the worldwide Vincentian family started this year the Global Alliance for the Homeless. Let us look for the Folvilles and Châtillons of today's world and respond to the best of our abilities to the cry of the poor. The title of the year, of this year, Advent Letter, is taken from St. Vincent de Paul's thought about the Eucharist, describing it as Jesus's gift of love, who is inventive to infinity. And adding his second thought, that in the Eucharist we find it all the stages of Jesus's life. Reflecting on the Eucharist, on the Blessed Sacrament, let us also keep very much alive in our hearts the invitation to go on praying, being attentive, looking for, encouraging, and inviting each one of us one new candidate to the consecrated life or to a lay branch of the Vincentian family. In this Christmas season, as well as throughout the year 2018, I would like to invite everyone of us to persevere and to grow in our vocation of service to the poor, as St. Vincent de Paul, the mystic of charity, taught us by his own life. Have a wonderful Christmas celebration and all the blessings in 2018.